Chris Heller from Switzerland. A relatively comfortable win for you today against Estonia. What's your thoughts after the game?
Yeah, I think it was a good performance of our team. We did what we thought we should do in this game, and we're looking forward to the same time.
I believe you scored your first goal in a WFC tournament personally. How do you feel about that?
Yeah, it's a good feeling, I think. It's everybody's dream when you're a child to score at the World Championship. And that is today at my second tournament, so a little bit less pressure for the coming games. So I'm really happy.
You have either Sweden or Norway coming up in the semis. Very likely to be Sweden. Any thoughts on your following opponents? What's the key to victory?
Yeah, I think we know what we should do. I want to tell everything we have planned for tomorrow. But for us, it's maybe a little revenge game because of the last World Championship, and we're looking forward for the meeting when it's Sweden with Sweden.
Yeah, lastly, we don't want to get ahead of ourselves, but what would the first WFC championship mean for Switzerland?
Yeah, it's a long way to be world champion, but yeah, we will break out of history. We'll be the first world championship title of Switzerland, so yeah, it will be history for us.
Yeah, thanks for this.
Thank you.
Good luck. Oliver Savin for Estonia. I lost today for you against Switzerland in the quarterfinals. How was the game in your opinion?
Not good, obviously. We know that Switzerland is one of the top teams. We tried to give our best.
Our team is, I think, pretty good.